this.
The glass and leather-bound album showcases what looks like a storybook wedding. Page after page of professional photos of a beaming bride and groom. Details on the back about the reception, March 15th, 2012, at a hall in Afghanistan. Even the name, phone number, and email addresses for the photographer. LAX police have used it all to try and track down the couple with no luck.
So when we call and say, hey, this is airport police, we want to find the owners of this, they're probably not cooperative in that manner.
For almost a year now, it's been a lost and found mystery. Along with these flowered linens and mirror, it was left in this briefcase in the arrivals wing of Tom Bradley International Terminal. When police first found it back on September 15th, 2014, they would have bet money the owners would come asking for it. But then again,
some people, when they're traveling from overseas and they lose an item, they might think, oh, we left that in any number of places.
It's protocol that airport police hold on to items for 97 days, then they're thrown away or sold. But this forgotten treasure was different. So now police are using social media to try and track down the hopefully still happy couple.
It may be of no value to us, but to the owners, it's priceless. Maybe this thing can go viral and we can locate the owners, and that'll just be a great humanitarian story for all of us.
Traveling is a time when memories are made, and in this case, lost. But airport police hope not for too much longer. At LAX, I'm Lori Perez, KCAL 9 News.
Perfect mystery.
Yeah.